Hello, bonjour. This is Elise Camille, reporting for the National New News Notification Network. And we are here outside the home of Pierre Isaïe, who is famous around the world for creating paintings with just his nose. No one knows how he does it. But enough nosing around, let us see him in action.
As you can see, I put the brush into my nose.
Like this. Then I need to make sure that it stays in my nose. Sometimes it will fall out, and this make me very not happy. Now I dab the brush into the paint. I make sure there is a lot of the paint. Without the paint, I cannot make the art like this.
Ah!